had no one noticed this, this fire could have easily spread to their home.
Right now at 11, a thief is on the run after the Lee County Sheriff's Office says someone stole a car and set it on fire. Deputies responded to reports of a brush fire on 41st Street West in Lehigh Acres, only to find the car up in flames. Thank you for counting on NBC2. I'm Brenna Weick. Tonight, while deputies try to solve the mystery, neighbors want the evidence cleaned up. They're telling NBC2 Sarah Metz, crime or not, their street is not a dumping ground.
Neighbors in this part of Lehigh Acres say just because there's a big wooded area does not mean it's an okay place to just dump your trash or to leave a car behind to burn to a crisp.
They decided once they had dumped it, they set it on fire.
This is where LCSO says thieves dumped a stolen red 2005 Audi and set it on fire. Investigators say it's arson. Now there's just ash, glass, and the smell of burnt plastic.
Had no one noticed this, this fire could have easily spread to their home.
Luckily, it didn't, because these neighbors have been on high alert the last few months.
The crime is picking up, and so we're a little apprehensive.
This is a hot spot for trash dumpings, and now deputies say thieves are throwing burning evidence into the mix.
We're having a lot of construction debris dropped lately. We have some here, we have some over here, we have more over back there.
Carpet, tires, wood, clothes, concrete. And not long ago, this.
My neighbor comes to me one Sunday and says, hey, I think there's either a body or a sex doll in this box. Sure as heck, there. I get there and it's a mannequin.
Neighbors like Phil Casey are tired of cleaning up other people's trash.
We absolutely do not want this in our neighborhood.
And even more worried about thieves playing in their backyard.
We don't want this here.
They're bringing back their neighborhood watch group.
I have spoken to the Lee County Sheriff about it. And they assured me that they're going to be stepping up patrols.
So will Casey.
Oh, we're absolutely watching.
Reporting in Lee County, Sarah Metz, NBC2.